Yeah, I think we have rights to information, freedom of expression, etc. That's what I think is a discussion that is pending, is how do our collective rights compete with the right of intellectual property that is usually held mostly by big players who have lots of lobbying power. So there are many initiatives that have to do with local culture, with sharing, that are killed in their infancy by fear from the concentrated players to protect their right to property on intellectual property, right? So that discussion, how do we value the rights of the collective over the rights of a handful of corporations, I think is a debate that we are still, is still pending. And we have a World Intellectual Property Organization, but we don't have a World Access to Culture Organization. I'd say we need that.